Today I'll be showing you how to make a player follow a path in Scratch. So let's just get right into it. So we only need two sprites for it. The first one's called Path, it has a costume, which is a path. And the second one is Player Sprite. It has my player and two centers, an up and a down. And as you can see, they are above and below the player. Alright, so I'm just going to switch my costume to the player and go to code. So to start the program, we need a run green flag clicked. And then we're going to get out my favorite block, the forever loop. So here's what we're going to do. Our player is always going to be moving, and it's going to be moving steps. And if it touches this gray part, it will turn. And since we are working with the steps, it will actually change the position too. Okay, but first we need to go to path, and when clicked, go to back layer, since you always want the player to be at the front. Then here in player, we're going to set the rotation style to all around. So as you can see, we can rotate it all around. Alright, then we're going to switch costume to up, so this costume, and we are going to turn to the right. How much are we going to turn, you may ask? Well, we're going to turn touching color, and then go to the color picker and pick out the gray color, and then times 12. So basically what this means is if it is touching this color, then it is going to turn 12 degrees to the right. Then all you need to do is duplicate this and switch costume to down. Then we're going to turn left and we can just take this. Alright, but we don't want these blocks to be showing. So we're going to switch costume to our player. And to actually move our player, we need to move, and I'm going to say 3 steps. Then we also don't want our rotation style to be all around, so set rotation style to left right. Now, full screen, hit the green flag, and as you can see, it's working! So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more short tutorials like this one, then this video is just the one for you.